Folks, I just want to take a moment to say thank you for being my loyal supporters during this campaign and during the debates. I would like to take a moment to wish you all a merry, merry, merry Christmas and a happy new year. I plan to bless you with the special gift of Trumpgasms, because Trumpgasms are important, and I will plan to give you plenty more in 2016. Thank you.